Women's empowerment is all about equipping and allowing women to make life-determining decisions through the different problems in the society. Empowerment of women includes the actions of raising the status of the women through education, raising the awareness, literacy, and training. And this empowerment could be of economic, political, cultural, societal, and national empowerment. Hi, this is Dr. V.V. Manjula Kumari, a passionate Queen of IVA, Mrs. India 2019, and final delegate to Popular Queen of Universe 2020. In this video, I'm going to talk about women empowerment. In our today's session, we got the chance to meet Dr. Navneet Kaur Ma'am, Dr. Suraya Bhanu Ma'am, and Mubaraka Ma'am, who are working with women empowerment. Dr. Navneet Kaur Ma'am, she is working at the Indo-Pakistan border on Hamari Kaksha program and Kabil Sukanya program. These two programs are very good programs which empower women. In Kabil Sukanya program, as said by ma'am, the ones who are very good at studies are picked up and are given the higher studies. In that way, we are empowering women. As said by Mahatma Gandhi, if a man is educated, only an individual is educated. If a woman is educated, the total family is educated. Education provides empowerment as well as a healthy family environment. So, these programs are really great programs, and we are happy to know about these programs as well. And as said by Dr. Suraya Bhanu Ma'am, yes, women, despite of all hurdles, if she decides to take up something, she can be very successful in her life. And she is life example for that particular thing. As said by Mubaraka Ma'am, yes, we are inspired by the circumstances. We are inspired by women around us. And that inspiration led her to write a book on women empowerment. And she did a lot of things to empower women by bringing them investments and training them as well. As said by Daljeet Ma'am, yes, women are already empowered. The only thing we need is we need to be identified. We need to be identified by our family members, by the society as well. We look for that such acceptance from our loved ones. According to me, women empowerment starts at home. Behind every successful woman, there is a tribe of successful women who have her back. I have chosen few women from below the poverty line and gave them training regarding beauty techniques, and I have given employment to them in my clinic. In that way, I gave them a chance to learn something and make themselves economically independent. As said by Mahatma Gandhi, strength does not come from physical capacity. It comes from an indomitable will.